a Plaster Paint 101, applying your paint to your piece. We're using our 12 gauge brush, which is about two sizes larger than our 6 gauge that most of you have now currently. We've just added this to our line, but notice how the coverage, the amount of coverage and space coverage that you're getting with this brush and applying your paint. And this is a very raised wood grain piece, but it is going right down inside those raised areas. Smooth, almost one coat coverage on raw wood. Happy painting!